In this video, we will show you how to load the heavy-duty chair into the back of the car. The first step is to disengage the motor wheels so the wheels roll freely. Next, undo the frame lock and fold up the chair. Grab the front of the chair, the rear of the chair, and try to get those back wheels on the edge of your trunk. Use the chair wheels to roll the chair into the back and reposition according to the size of your trunk.